that so?
So what if he doesn't like me? I'm not in the business to be liked. Set up a meeting. I'm not asking you, I'm telling you, set up a damn meeting. His office, tomorrow morning. You're damn right, give him my offer.
Me. Listen, I know I messed up all those months ago, but I can't go back now. I have to play the cards that I'm dealt. There's no going back. I hope you're doing all right.
I both know I've been through far worse.
Do you have it all?
I'm working on counting it right now. It looks like we're good.
Alright, good. My office by 5. The sooner we can get this Kendrick guy in, the better. I do not want to deal with him any longer than I have to.
Goose. Snicks, what are you doing here, man?
Remember when you wrecked my car on that business trip?
Listen, man, that was a long time ago. If it means anything now, I'm sorry.
Your apology ain't mean shit. This is for my car, asshole.
Ladies, Goose.
You're late. Man, you look like shit.
Thanks.
Take it everything went well?
Yeah, you know. I had some fun, knocked a few heads around. What?
Is this some kind of joke to you?
Because it's not funny.
Relax, man. I made sure to cover our tracks.
Word.
Fine.
Yeah, Goose.
We are not fine.
Housekeeping.
I still don't quite understand, Goose, how you misplaced $100,000 at a motel room. I'm going to ask you one more time. Don't make me ask a third. Where is it?
I've already told you. Don't make me have to tell you again. I don't know.
Hang on.
I was counting the money. You heard me on the phone.
I don't care about what happened 9 hours ago, Goose.
But you should. I didn't go anywhere else. It has to be there.
You were 4 hours late. You really expect me to believe you didn't go anywhere else?
I haven't been fully honest with you. Someone from an old job tracked me down and knocked me unconscious in my motel room.
What, someone?
you let a junkie knock you out, unconscious, leaving $100,000 in a motel room? Are you out of your fucking mind?
I can get it. I can go back and I can get it.
No, done here. Take him out.
No, no! Okay. The money wasn't the only thing in that hotel room.
What else was there?
There's a sheet with Kendrick's phone number.
And why should that be of any use?
Because if somebody calls that number, Kendrick's gonna come here to see if we gave it out.
Goose. Find my money. Find that sheet. You're on the clock.
Where's the money, man?
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb with me, man. I know you have it. Cough it up.
Listen, man, I don't know shit about any money. I wish I did. I just wanted revenge for my car, man.
What are you doing here?
I just cleaned the rooms.
Thought I requested no services.
You're right. I'm sorry.
No, don't go anywhere. We're not done here. What happened to the money that was in this room earlier?
I called the number on that note. Someone named Kendrick showed up.
What?
The note. I called Kendrick. He took the money away.
Excuse me.
What do you mean Kendrick has it? How did he get it? It's not like he has a key to your room.
He must have snuck in while I was talking to you last time. I talked to the cleaning lady at the motel. She said she called him.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
So what do you think?
Kendrick must have thought he could double-cross me. What he doesn't know is that I know.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking we're gonna finish the deal.
And that means?
That means we complete the deal, hold up his end for him, and take back my money.
So we're gonna rob him?
Can you say that with any less enthusiasm, Goose? Yes, we're gonna rob him. Fuck that guy.
Won't this just create more problems for us?
Goose, you and I have worked together for how long now? You should know better than to question me.
Someone just doesn't feel right about this one, man.
Well, unfortunately, you don't get to have a feeling. Just gonna have to do this without you.
Wait. What's your plan?
We believe this is a possible safe house location. You go in there, take back our stuff.
So let me get this straight. You want me to go into some random house that you don't even know belongs to Kendrick?
I want you to get what you fucking lost, Goose. Make this right.
Okay.
All right. That wasn't so bad. Take him to the back, he'll get you fitted.
What is this, part of some lazy Captain Radish cosplay?
It's all we had, dipshit. Deal with it. Thank you.
should have brought two briefcases. I'm gonna need to make two trips.
No, no, no! The longer you take, the more likely you are to get caught.
Put that away. What the hell are you doing? Gonna kill someone over here.
Holy hell.
Petties.
You got all of it?
I don't think coming back here would have been very smart if I didn't.
You're right. Take this out back, split it up.
Nice.
Good, Goose. Real good. Should have that back on the streets within the hour.
So can I go now?
If you want. We're gonna stay and play some Mario Kart.
Yeah, listen. You tried to kill me earlier, okay? I don't see us having that kind of friendship anymore.
Fine. Fucking go. Get assed. I can't even try to make peace with that guy. Fuck.
Okay, you can't be in here. Wait, what are you?
What the hell?
Clean that up.
In a minute.
Sir, you have a firearm in this room with you.
I'm sorry?
Do you have a firearm in this building?
Yeah, I do, but that's none of your business.
Can you tell me why my cleaning lady quit when you pulled it out and held it in her face?
Well, if I'm gonna be honest, it's because I thought she was stealing.
She quit because of you.
It's too bad.
You have 5 minutes to get out before I call the police and they drag you out.
Goose. What is this?
It's your time to shine, Goose. I'm here on business, so let's get right to it, shall we? You paying attention, Goose? Good, because whatever happens from here is based on your willingness to participate. Where's the cocaine?
He gave it to a guard. He said it would be out in the streets within the hour.
Isn't that something?
Care to explain why someone broke my house last night? And why someone stole $100,000 and just as much in cocaine?
It was the cleaning lady from the motel I was staying at. She said you came and took the money. I was just doing what I was told. You said you were gonna double cross us.
So you just believed her? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. And the worst part, I believe you. You're gonna find the maid, you're gonna find my money, or I swear to whatever god you believe in, I will kill you. And even if you do succeed, I can't promise I won't kill you.
Find the maid, find my money. You have 24 hours. Oh, and Goose? If you don't come back, you better know how to sleep with one eye open.
Get a load of this guy.
She's gone. And even if she wasn't, there's nothing I could do to find her.
Damn it!
Hey, I need a favor. Front. Sorry about the last minute call. Nothing for 6 months. Kicked me off the team. Now you got the balls to ask me for a favor. Look, I don't feel good about this. You shouldn't. Whoa. You got all this in less than 2 hours?
Jesus. Goose, just because I'm off the team doesn't mean I'm useless.
You're right. I'm sorry. Did the motel manager suspect anything?
No. My guess would be he figured I was just following up on Katie after she suddenly quit. Which, to a respectable establishment, might raise a couple flags. But that place was a dump.
Well, do you know where she's going?
Look, I'm not a tracker. I just know how to get information. I'm sure you'll figure it out. Good luck, brother.
Thank you. This means a lot.
Thank you.
Nice view, isn't it?
It is. Clears the head.
Look, I'm only here for the money.
It's in my car. I wasn't sure if someone was gonna come looking.
Let's go. I'm on the clock here. Get this happen.
Hey, what's Kendrick gonna do once you give him the money?
He's gonna kill me.
Why don't you just run with it?
My life isn't worth running for. Besides, I wouldn't have had to deal with any of this nonsense if you hadn't taken the money from me in the first place.
Great, that's on me, but now it's all on you. You decide what happens next.
Goose, you better be calling about my money.
I got it.
Wonderful. When should we expect you?
Yeah. I'm not gonna make it back. You're gonna have to send a ride.
Alright, where are you?
I'm at... Good luck.
All right. We'll be going at this all night. I'm running out of time, and it's clear neither of us are good at playing for information. What's your price?
Well, what's your poison?
I need you to find a certain somebody, a certain piece of shit named Goose Murdock.
Yeah? Why's that?
He stole something from me.
You want him dead or alive?